Welcome student. In this class I am going to discuss about the second chapter of the political science. The topic is role of the government in health. In this chapter we will study about the work of government like education, health, employment, housing, development of roads, electricity, etc. Health, ability to remain free of illness and injury, the factors that affect our health, clean drinking water, pollution-free environment, adequate food, etc. Dull, inactive, anxious, scared, mental strain, etc. are part of illness. India has the largest number of medical colleges in the world. About 15,000 new doctors qualify every year. There were 2,717 hospitals in India on 1950. 11,174 hospitals in India on 1991. 218 hospitals in India on 2000. 5 lakh people died from tuberculosis every year. 2 million people died from malaria every year. India is the fourth largest producer of medicines in the world. Healthcare facilities, health center, hospitals, laboratories, ambulance services, blood bank, etc. Besides that, we need health workers, nurses, doctors, equipment, etc. Public and private healthcare services. Public healthcare, run by government at village, there are health centers like PHC, primary health center, at the district. There are district hospitals. According to our constitution, it is the primary duty of the government to ensure the welfare of the people to provide health care to all. Private health care facilities. A large number of doctors run private clinics that are called registered medical practitioner, RMP. These are not controlled by government. Patients have to pay a lot of money for every services. These are run for profit. 20% of people cannot afford required medicine. What can we do? It is the responsibility of the government to quality healthcare services to all its citizens. The Kerala experience. In 1996, Kerala government 40% of the entire state budget was given to panchayat for water, food, women education and development. The Costa Rican approach. A healthiest country in South America because of the constitution. Costa Rica decided not to have an army and spent the money on health education. Government provide safe drinking water, sanitation, nutrition and housing. Knowledge about health is an essential part of education at all levels. Student, thank you and have a nice day.